Big H Transportation, coming to you from the borderline of Michigan and Ohio. Actually heading to Ohio, deadheading 168 miles to the 01. Pickup time is 7:30 a.m. I'm on 75, about to jump on 280 South, 280. Hope everybody's having a great day. At least the winds have died down. They were whipping this morning, 45 miles an hour. So this load's going from Ohio to Portland, Maine. Yeah, again, there's another winter storm coming up Sunday. So my load doesn't have to be there till Monday night at 5 o'clock. So my object is to do a couple hundred miles today, shut it down, and then drive pretty much all of it tomorrow before the snowstorm. These are some nice rest areas near where I've got to do the drop-off. So that's my goal, is to get to a rest area by tomorrow evening. All right, please like and subscribe, and I shall return. Bigh Transportation, just arrived at the 01. Gonna do the old drop and hook. Trailer's going into the door. Tandems back, reefer on. I just gotta figure out how to turn this around. So that's what's going on today. Outside and set those tandems. Sorry about the big hand in the way. It is windy. For you newbies, this is how we set tandems. Pull this lever, this button right there. Hopefully you can see it. The pins will slide in. That's where you set the reefer, turn the reefer on to minus 10. So let that boot up for a second. We do now, keep the trailer brake on and slide the tandems. You know what I'm going to do first? I'm going to put it in the door first.
once again. Now see, here's the problem. See this piece right here? That's supposed to be attached right there. Right there. Just like that is. So, I can close it. I'm gonna have to open up the doors and chain it up. All right, see you in a bit.